Alright, everybody, welcome back for some more Take to Tape. Alright, about to start another run through, and I thought for this one I'd crank up the difficulty up to expert just to see how much of a difference it is, see if it actually is harder. So, really, the game's not that difficult. Of course, it could be just be a culmination of skills and stuff that we've got that helped us out a lot. But let's just dive in here and see what we got. I know we got a new player, and I'm not too thrilled about these new starting skills. Speed is always nice though. So we got Calvin. He's using the yo-yo. Not sure about that one. Rory we know is pretty decent. But Cam's one of our newer people. We'll go ahead and go for him. And, wow, these guys are super slow. Got a really good checker in the center. Not really pleased with everybody else. I mean, they're just way too slow. So if we can replace them at any point, definitely going to do that. Let's see. Plus 20 referees are down. First goal counts as 2. 10 goes faster when we're leading. That would be more useful. Same as before, we got to score the first goal against the Spartans here. Unless it changes for higher difficulties. Nope, same achievement. Alright, let's see how much of a difference expert makes. Probably won't matter much here in the beginning. Which would be funny if they score off the bat. Oop, lost the puck. New guy scores the winning goal. Another five-hole shot possibly there. Yep, five-hole. Right, easy win to start with. Taking the puck away, permanently getting plus 5 shot power after winning. I mean, that's nice to get that here at the beginning. So by the end of this run, if we make it that far, he's gonna have some super power. Plus 30 check, he gets points without fucking out. I mean, it's an automatic checker. We can give that to our decent checker. Yeah, give that to Bench. Put up the 88 checker. That should really knock just about everybody down. Shot power, I don't think it's going to be that big a deal. And it wasn't last run. Speed is the one that good to him. Alright, event or training? Let's go event. Angus Trails, he comes across a young squire named Gawain Goretzky. Wayne Goretzky reference, huh? Angus sees something in Gawain's determination and decides to help him improve. Which player are you going to sacrifice for Gawain? Well, I'll have to pick one. So, Mark, I just upgraded you, so we're keeping you. Buster, you're okay, except for the speed. And Freddy, you're probably the worst. The hardest shooter. Yeah. Well, I need the speed. He is a faster skater. Speed's just gonna make or break us. Yeah, let's go ahead and get rid of Buster here. Buster. Alright, Buster's gone. 2 periods. Okay. And we got 1 new player. I don't know what his stats are, but surely he's faster than the 8. Before we get started, let me just double check him. Can I? Well, he's at 26. Well, he's definitely faster. Everything else is terrible. Pass due, but I'll take it. Oh, we're gonna leave this guy back here by himself? That could end it badly. That little guy that's out there by himself. Oh, right there for the rebound, but he took it. Look at this little dude. I mean, any hit's gonna knock him down. But, gotta go feed. Start. Can we keep it up? Off the pole. Should do a lot of those. Oh. So we get past him. Nobody around him, so all they do is shoot it in. Oh, he spiked it. Oh, he spiked that like it's nothing. I got time for one shot. Hurts with nobody having any speed, really. Fastest guy on the team. Well, next to fastest. I think Angus is the fastest now. But a little knight just doesn't have any size. And we lose the puck fairly easily, it seems like. Did that go off our own player? Angus possibly put that in. It's not how we wanted this game to go. Coming down this early. Nice slack though. Wide open net for that slapper. Just gets in wide open net there. Slaps it right in. Shoot it. Cam, players right behind you. Guy back here wide open in defense. That's one thing that's different on expert, apparently. Oh, missed the check. Oh. Come on, get it in there. Overtime, but oh, they intercept the puck a lot easier on expert too. Right there for the rebound. Yep, it's gonna go to OT. Let's get this in real quick. Nope. Well, let's go wins. It's time to go on the pass, too. He almost passed it right to me. Well, I didn't see the little dude there. And you got it. Oh, so close. Over already. Well, I expect to run in on the second match. Well, we got the disco dance unlocked. If I actually want to use that or not. I think we got enough rubber to really buy anything. Or do we? Let's see. 12? No, not really. Head smasher, speed again. Throw sticks. It's a smasher this time. Rory again. I guess he's always a choice. Kelvin again. Willy. We'll go with Willy this time. Player's a little bit better this time around. Still nothing to really write home about. Always win the face-offs. That's gonna be our choice. Spartans yet again. We're already giving it away. Open it and you missed. You need people in front. Can't keep the puck all of a sudden. God, we can't get the second period with these people. They sure do steal the puck a lot easier. You just bump them, you lose it. There we go. Again, when he bench warmers enrolled in sports camp, he learned how to throw a tomahawk, but it became so soft and checking, he's now back to zero. Well, who's our weakest checker? 34, 44, and 24, so I guess Carlos will get it. But I really don't need a defender with no checking. Well, he gets a stick, so I guess go ahead and get him. He can throw sticks now. Oh, we're fighting the lettuce this time. Look who's doubled into our ice. It's Angus McShaggy, the golf sensation. Of all the places to go, you choose the only one where we can still play hockey. There's a misunderstanding. I love hockey. Good luck catching up to us on the ice. You're not ready for the legendary speed of the greasy lettuce. So we're playing against the one girl that helped us win the whole thing last time. Stole it again. Really? He's wide open over there, but the goalie had a clear shot at that. He was already in position. Quit losing the puck, that sure would be nice. Oh, come on. So many intercepts. And steals. That's a long slap. I'll shoot that. They're in and get a shot off. Constantly stealing it. Shots here. We only have two shots right there at the very end. They blocked 10. Man. I there for the rebound. But got there too late. Slow again. Off the pole from way out there. It's not looking good for us at the moment. It may have been more of a luck goal than anything else. Intercept it some more. Yep, it's over. A little desperate near the end. Two easy goals. Shots in the second period. Speed, don't need negative speed. Plus 25 with output. Professional shot release, that'd be useful as well, but I need more speed for somebody. Might get that free. Well, either one of these are working, either one. Seems to might get in position easier. Actually, I might give to you. That way I can have my three offensive guys closer to the net sooner. For another event. A group of reclusive monks teach Angus the art of focused intention and how to channel it into his passes. Angus develops the ability to make passes that cannot be intercepted and propel his teammates with great speed. Oh, that is nice. Delivery increases the speed of your passes. Propels player after receiving. Passes cannot be intercepted. Yeah, that is. That's a pretty good skill. Oh, lost it again. It is above you. Barely you lose the puck. That was a nice stick throw. I This one over shoulder, it looks like. Almost from the blue line, too. Oh, and in between the arm, it looks like. Again, we start down a goal. Some speed on this team. There's one of our fastest guys right there. Nobody in front to help him. Over the shoulder. I got him knocked out, but there's nobody to help take Cam out. We need a goal here. I feel this run's gonna end after this match. It's not that this difficulty's really turned up, it's just you lose the puck so easily on expert. See? I can't knock anybody down. That was in. And we still haven't scored yet. The entire game. Oh, we got the grappling hook. I really don't want to use that either. We've seen what that one team does with it. It doesn't look that impressive. Well, got enough for another upgrade or purchase. I want to go more attributes. Oh, I only got 20. So, can't get no attributes worth anything. I can get another player. Crockett. Deflect shots. Shots go through players and can't intercept the passes. That actually sounds like a pretty good deal. Go ahead and get her. Alright, we'll start one more run. And same skills again. Let's go hit Smasher again. We'll get Kelly again. We do need speed, so she might be the game changer we need again. Charlotte's got some decent speed. Scare skip propel, sit in the pass would be useful. Don't need that. Opponents are sticks on snapshots. That could be useful too, but I think the speed is going to be the difference. She is with the speed, and there they go with the intercepts. Oh, I thought I hit it. Now it is. Oh, I lost it. Shot power again. We can't put a move on it, which gets by the Goldie. That was nice, too bad I didn't get the rebound for that. How about the pass? Oh, oh. So the goalie go down, go around. Himself, so he's coming right around me. Two players, we'll just slap shot to his full potential. We don't have time for that, do we? Permanent shot power. She needs some shot power. Mr. Legendary Basketball Coach. The coach shares with him a secret technique that will harness the power of slam dunk to perform high velocity shots. But as a result, Angus forgets how to escape the puck. I still don't know what that means exactly. Because I don't think his stats change, do they? No, they don't. So I don't know what that negative is. I don't know. I mean, they already lose the puck just from getting bumped, so that's not going to make much of a difference. Thank you. I'd almost squeak through. Recovery time's too slow. Shut it off the goalie and in. I don't think the goalie's facing the puck on that. Nope, not really. This period's over. Almost got one in though. Right to the buzzer. One thing I don't like about the switching player system, it's hard to switch the player you actually want. Oh, that's a goal. She was right there, too. Oh, if I could have got that puck, that would have been wide open. See that poke just stop in midair and go right to him. He's got the magnet ability, I think. And he just stops and goes right to him. I think that's gonna end the game. Yep, that's gonna do it. So again, we're losing the second match. We'll be right back. the first time I've actually seen the magnet come into play. And speaking of which, we just unlocked it. Defeat again, and we don't have no points for anything, really. But if I can unlock that magnet, I'll go ahead and do that. But I don't think we've got enough points. 8 points, I don't think it's going to be enough. Nah, it takes 35 for the magnet. Oh well, I guess we'll end this episode here, guys. We had 3 defeats there pretty quickly, too. So, I guess I should go back to normal? It's really not that difficult, like I said. It's just you lose the puck so easily. If somebody breathes at you, you lose the puck. That's what's making it hard. But standard's fairly easy. So, I don't know, there's no in between. We'll stay on expert, I guess, for now. But within this episode here, guys, next episode we will continue on, try another run, see if we can be a little bit more successful this time. And we will see you back here next time.